It was an instant classic Saturday night as two of the top scoring teams in the nation, Rowan and Montclair State, went toe-to-toe in a huge NJAC matchup. In the 24th minute, Rowan's Ryan Campbell had one of the Profs' best scoring chances during the first half as a junior split the defense and ripped a shot off, but it was blocked away by Red Hawk keeper Mike Salfranc. Later in the half, Rowan keeper Eric Checker misplayed a ball, which was cleared out of danger by Matt Fahey, but it set up a corner kick for the Red Hawks. Montclair's Chaz Burnett capitalized on his chance as he headed it in, giving the visitors a 1-0 lead. Now the first 5 minutes of the second half was off the wall as Tyler Logar sent a set piece into the area where Mudu So headed it in, tying things during the 49th minute. Then things got a little weird as a minute and 13 seconds later, Montclair State was awarded a free kick just outside the 18. Mike Taranto took a shot, missing wide. Since play was not whistled back in, Taranto got the ball back and ripped an absolute seed into the near corner, giving the Red Hawks the lead once again. That did not deter the Brown and Gold, as a mere 17 seconds later, Tyler Logar hit Shane Doherty down the near sideline. The junior then lofted a pass into the 18, where Ryan Campbell lunged out and scored on a beautiful diving header to again tie up the game. Then during the 74th minute, Logar again led Doherty, this time on the far side, as a first team All-American from a year ago ripped in his 10th goal of the season and his 6th game-winning goal of the year as the Profs won 3-2. Rowan took 23 total shots, 15 on net, and they had 8 corner kicks in the victory. They next traveled to take on Rutgers Camden on October 11th with game time slated for 7 p.m.